Okay, focus testing. Ahoy, blah blah blah, so, how you doing? I cranked up 182 kilometers an hour with this one. And when I came back home, I realized that my phone bloody is out of memory and the quit video halfway. Whoever follows me know that I'm honest and modest in all the ways, but without the proof, that's nothing, basically. So the video is gonna be blurry and it's gonna be long. I just wanted to do it the whole way as a proof. So basically I have to repeat my 180, 182, or at least close to that, because I held the record in 2015, 163 kilometers an hour. And this year, 2016, I was beaten by catalyst machine work of 175 kilometers an hour. So this copter is on the very last legs. I have another build, the V3, which I think is gonna do better than this one. I'll explain in the next video. And for now, let's give it a rip. I have two sets of props to try as my last resort, because every time I plug it in the battery, there's a little smoke coming out of the motors. Now this copter is on a very, very last legs. That's my navigation. Logging. Okay, we're on. Let's give it a rip. It looks fast, all right. Still bloody issues. I think that's tuning. I retuned a little bit. That looked kind of all right. But yeah, as long as I can crank up the full throttle for a second or two, that doesn't matter. Still logging. Save and exit. Yes, of course. OK. Okay. View data. Of course. Time 3 minutes. Better time 3 minutes, doesn't matter. Location doesn't matter. Here you. Hey, look at that. 178.3 kilometers an hour. Oh yeah. Now I got another set of props to try, which I believe will smoke my motors, but sure, it doesn't matter, it's for the greater good. Right, we'll give it another go. Round two, flight. Okay, there's different props. I will reveal everything. You can check out the FPV labs. I like play with an open card. I believe I have a thing like the mad ideas and DIYing skills that will get me on top on the speed. Okay, we're logging. In trouble. Crashed, telemetry lost, which means that the buzzer will not be working and I'll have a good bit of a bloody searching to do now. You hear the beeping? I found it. There it is. So apparently the video wasn't lost. Now, there we go. Now, let's see. Maybe it still recorded the bloody footage. Not the footage, I mean the speed. Carnage. Okay. Now, this time is only 152. Didn't make it. Alright, so, bye-bye, bubu. You are retired. Let's go for the new copter. Bye.